come to me, and whoever comes to me, I shall not turn him away, because I have come from heaven, not to do my own will, but to do the will of the one who sent me. Yes, it is my Father's will, that whoever sees the Son and believes in him shall have eternal life, and that I shall raise him up on the last day. Let us pray. Almighty Father, let your Holy Spirit come upon your church so that she may be able to celebrate the Eucharist with such faith and gratitude that it becomes for all light and strength for their life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. We now sing hymn number 14, O Bread of Heaven.
Son of Justice, have mercy on us. from the Acts of the Apostles. The brothers remain faithful to the teaching and with you praise the Father of all. We ask this in Christ's name. Thank you.
sacrament most holy, O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Jesus, true light, have mercy on us. Jesus, eternal wisdom, have mercy on us. Jesus, infinite goodness, have mercy on us. Jesus, our way and our life, have mercy on us. The fathers of the Second Vatican Council wrote, all the other sacraments, the whole of the Church's ministry, and the work of the apostolate are connected with the Holy Eucharist.
Praise thee, our God, with joy.